In this video, we will talk about how to fix the computer restarted unexpectedly or encountered an unexpected error on Windows 11. Press and hold Shift key and press F10 or Shift key, FN key, then F10 on your keyboard. Here, type regedit and press Enter. Expand H key local machine, then system and select setup. On the right side, double click on CMD line. Remove value data information and click on OK. Then double click on setup phase, change value data to 0. Then click on OK. Next, double click on setup type and change the value data to 0. And click on OK. After this, double click on System Setup in Progress. Change the value data to 0 and click on OK. After doing so, click on OK and wait for a while, as this process may take some time. Hopefully, this will fix your issue. See you in the next video.